Okay, so this is the arcade room inside of the Claridge Hotel in Atlantic City. You've got different claw machines. It takes 4 tokens a game. Okay, so that's $1 for each game. You got Space Invaders. Grand Slam, it's an old pinball game. You've got the air hockey, there's 2. You've got the old Space Odyssey game. Pinball. Like I said, everything is like 4 points. Galaxy. This is Miss Pac-Man, the old game. Okay, you got this NASCAR racing. Guitar Hero with the guitars. Then you have on the other side of it is another, this is like a baseball game. That's 1 token to play. You have more claws. Like I said, there are 4 coins for these. You have bowling, 4 coins. More claws, old asteroids, hoop shoots. And that's just 2 tokens. Photo booth, $5. You have MotoGP. You have golf. Shooting game. More of the stuffed animals. You have the boxing. You have a thrill ride, Jurassic Park Arcade. That seats 2 people. Then you have this roller coaster ride, Mad Wave Motion Theater. That seats 2 people. Remember, that would be 8 tokens. Okay, and then you have snacks and ice creams.